This Kalimba is made out of some wood scraps and bobby pins. It has a piezo attached to it that I'll just take off. That's the basic design. So it uses bobby pin shafts for the pins, but also for the risers. You can just see here under the pins at the back and front. The rest of it's just wood glued together. Pretty simple.